Welcome to the Tech Race. The ancient martial art of Taekwondo has embraced the future at the Olympic Games. Technology has brought the centuries-old martial art into modern times. The wireless scoring system makes Taekwondo fairer for contenders and leaves no room for dispute. This scoring system creates a more engaging experience for the audience as they can follow in real time. Head sensors were introduced at the Olympic Games Rio 2016, taking the technology to a new level. Taekwondo originally comes from Korea, and in its capital, Seoul, we witness a first-hand demonstration of this technology.
우선 태권도란 득점 부위가 이제 선수들의 발 부위거든요. 그래서 발이 먼저 호구에 가격이 됐는지 발인지 아니면은 무릎인지 이런 걸 인식할 수 있는 센서가 한 가지가 있고요.
The high-speed kicks of Taekwondo are nearly impossible to follow without technology. This system allows judges to see with precision the movements of each athlete. This is important as different points are awarded depending on where the opponent is hit.
Before the sport, especially in the major competitions, there was a lot of controversies. Judges and referees, they were not getting the accurate scores down on paper. The sport was not very accurate at all. So people were not believing that Taekwondo can be a legitimate sport to enter the Olympics.
In addition to the chest guard, the evolution of the wireless scoring system has introduced sensors in foot and head protection, increasing the utility and accuracy of this technology in Taekwondo. The combination of sensors can detect the different types of hit and transmit this information wirelessly to a computer, where the data is used by judges to award points to combatants. A basic attack to the trunk protector is 1 point. 2 points if the kick includes a spinning technique. To obtain 3 points, the athlete needs to reach the opponent's head protector. Achieving this with a turning kick means 4 points. Punches and kicks must be powerful because light tapping kicks do not earn points. This technology also aids judges in awarding additional points for strikes that incorporate spinning kicks, accurately and in real time.
Yeah, 그래서 오늘은 그 같이 사오 이렇게 같이 시합해서 같이 하고, and then 이긴 사람들은 컴퓨터가 다 알려줄 거예요.
알겠습니다.
예, 저저도 없이도 할 수 있으니까.
잘 써보도록 하겠습니다.
예, 네, 알겠습니다. 수고했습니다. 예, 이제
틀을 사용해서 운동을 하거나 거울을 보고 하거나 아니면 이 점수가 아닌 그냥 모양만 있는 호구로 운동했습니다.
Taekwondo는 누구나 즐길 수 있는 스포츠고 그리고 누구나 즐길 수 있는 게임이라고 생각합니다.
In English, Taekwondo means the art of the feet and the hands. First appearing as a demonstration sport at the Olympic Games Seoul 1988 and becoming an official sport in Sydney 2000. During Beijing 2008, Sarah Stevenson was at the center of an extraordinary controversy when judges did not award points for a high kick to the head. However, when appealed, the fight was awarded to the British fighter. Stevenson went on to take home a bronze medal, winning Britain's first Olympic medal in Taekwondo, showing the inconsistencies in judging by eye.
우선 다음 이제 전자호구는 선수들이 착용하고 이제 태권도 이제 기술을 갖다가 이제 했을 때 좀 더 선수들이 불편함 없이 나올 수 있게끔 이제 하려고 하고 있고요. 그 다음에 좀 선수들의 핏이라든지 그 다음에 선수들이 이제 무게감을 좀 가볍게 해가지고 뭐 장시간 뭐 게임이 한 게임만 하는 게 아니라 뭐 하루에 뭐 한 여러 게임을 뛰어야 된다면은 여러 번의 게임을 해야 되는데 그런 거에 대한 이제 피로감을 줄이기 위해서 좀 경량화 시키려고 하고 있습니다.
너가 이긴 거는 실력이 좋아서가 아니라 운이 좋아서 이긴 거야.
그게 아니고 저가 원래 잘했던 거였어.
In order to keep up with the evolution of the Olympic Games, sports must join the tech race.